हाय,
हाय, हेलो.
हाउ आर यू?
आई एम ग्रेट, एंड यू?
आई एम वेरी वेल, थैंक यू. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू नो योर इंट्रोडक्शन.
यस, माय नेम इज निकिता यादव एंड आई एम फ्रॉम हरियाणा. इन हरियाणा आई एम लिविंग इन गुरुग्राम. एंड अबाउट माय स्टडी, आई एम पोस्ट ग्रेजुएटेड एंड आई हैव कंप्लीटेड माय स्टडी. एंड राइट नाउ आई एम वर्किंग एज अ टीचर इन गुरुग्राम. एंड
यस,
इन माई फैमिली, अपार्ट माई इन लॉज फैमिली, आई हैव वन चाइल्ड.
ग्रेट. तो
टेल
दैट्स
मी समथिंग
ग्रेट.
अबाउट यू.
यस, माय नेम इज आनंद. आई एम अ टीचर. आई
ओके, ग्रेट.
टीच.
सो वी हैव द सेम ऑक्यूपेशन.
Yeah, of course we have. You are also a teacher and I'm as well a teacher. So yes, I have my own institute. I teach lots of
Oh,
subject.
great.
Okay, here. And I am BSc. I done my BSc with chemistry and
Okay.
right now I'm pursuing my MSc. That's all.
Okay, great, great. And in your family?
Sorry, what in my family?
Yes, about your family. How many members are there in your family?
There is 7 members in my family.
Oh, it's a big family.
Yeah, it's big family. We are 4 siblings and my parents and my grandfather. There were my unfortunately my grandmother passed away 3 years ago, but still my grandfather. We are lucky with having with our grandfather.
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah. So nowadays it is the season of festival. So I would like to know how you are doing things. Do you fasting or what are you doing nowadays?
Yes, I know Navratras are going on. Actually, I never do fast. I used to
Yeah.
do when I was child, not child, but I was in college time. Okay, that time I
Yes.
used to keep all the 9 fast. Okay, but nowadays, it's hard to manage all these worship and everything, because early in the morning I have to leave for my school. And I do puja, I do worship in the morning, I do all the that rituals and the performance, I do everything. But I don't only keep the fast. Okay, my sister-in-law keeps fast, and we do the process that happens in the last day. Okay, that we do, but I don't do fast.
Okay, yes.
Yes, and do you do? Are you keeping
No,
fast?
I do not do fast. Okay, I remember, yes, when I was child, because lots of people do, so I also sometimes used to do fast. Even I used to go in, Durga temple and it's evening time
Okay.
and we say that Sanj Bati. We used to do this. Okay, we used to
Okay.
lantern the lamp in front of Goddess Durga. From last 5 6 years I do not strongly believe in something like God or something like this because I strongly believe
Yes,
in nature.
similarly happens with me also. I don't believe like in that way, like my parents believe in God. I believe not, but not that much. Okay, my mother is totally crazy about God. See, does a lots of worship and everything, but I don't believe that much.
Of course. So
I
yeah,
think this
that's
is all yeah, you are doing puja every day and you are going to temple. It's all just pretense. I don't believe that much.
of course we don't. So what is your favorite thing during Durga Puja? I mean, do
The
you visit
last day. The
last
last
day?
day when, yes, we call some girls for to feed them. Okay, and we make some, like, in Hindi we say kadhai, something like that. So I like the last day,
Yes,
when the
I can understand.
final day. Yes, when it's final day.
Yeah, in Hindi we say that Kanya Pujan, okay? In last day,
Yes,
Kanya
yes, yes,
Pujan is being done, yeah, everywhere.
yes,
So
yes.
yes, quite interesting. And I think it is one of the, you can say, longest festival in India. And it goes for 10 days, lots of ritual goes on, as well as 4-day, 5-day fair is being held in all over India. And lots of people, lots of crowd, you know, watching the fair. Yeah, really, you know, different atmosphere. So, except this, do you visit fair?
Not very frequently. Now, you know, now I don't go. Like in the Dashera fair, my family goes, but I hardly go. Actually, I don't like that crowd and noise. I don't like that. That's why I usually avoid to go with them. My family goes every time.
Okay. And as well as Diwali is around the corner. So how is the preparation for Diwali?
Yet we haven't started any preparation. But we will start after Dashera. And it's going a long process. First, you know, clearing the whole house, that is completely mess. Hard task for me, because you know it's very hard to clean each and everything. But on Diwali, it's my favorite. Actually, Diwali is my favorite festival.
It looks very beautiful, you know, because it is one of the darkest night, and if you lantern the lamp in dark night, it really looks beautiful. But nowadays, I think that beauty has gone because of the electric bulb, okay? Because when I compare a lantern lamp with electric bulb, you know, then one thing I find that a lantern lamp, which is made up of, you know, soil, okay, kumhar, you can say.
Yes, that diyas.
Diyas, that looks more beautiful than other, you know, electronic
absolutely,
lights.
Absolutely.
So anyway, I think sometimes when I see in the day of Diwali, if light and electric light has gone, then we see the diya, then it looks very beautiful. Okay, more beautiful than the electric lamp. Yeah.
Absolutely. Yeah, right. So, but the one thing that is good nowadays, the burning crackers are banned here. In Gurugram, it's completely banned. And what about your place? Are you allowed to burning crackers on Diwali?
It is banned, but you know, everything is same, okay? Nobody doing any restriction. Just it is banned for name, okay? But work is the same here. Whoever want to use crackers, they are using freely, okay? They have no problem. Okay, that's...
Here in our city, I'm living in a proper city. We are not allowed. We don't burn crackers nowadays. Since last year. Last year also we didn't burn. And I think this year we are not able to burn. But it's fine, you know. After Diwali, you know, you can see the pollution level. It reaches on the peak. The pollution level. Yes.
It reaches on the peak, yes, sir. And of course, I can watch these things. And after Diwali, you know, when I woke up early in the morning, you know, I have a severe problem, you know, lots of cough were coming from my mouth. When I checked, then I find out, you know, there something like, you know, black thing is in my nose, okay, and blocking it because of the pollution. Pollutant comes in my nose. Because lots of people used to blast cracker, okay, and they use crackers. Crackers do a lots of pollution.
Yes, exactly.
And one festival is very interesting that being celebrated in our Bihar, that is Chhat Puja, okay? It just happens after...
Yes, Chhat Puja. I've heard a lot about it. And, you know, I think in my neighborhood also, it is celebrated by some Bihari people. So they, I think it also goes on for many days.
6 days ritual. Yeah, ritual goes for 6 days. After the ritual starts just after the Diwali, just after one day of Diwali, and it goes for 6 days. And in the sixth day, fifth day, we give, you know, we offer everything to God. The setting, what can I say, the sun, setting sun, okay? And in the morning, when the sun is start about to rise, we also do offer the same thing. Or, you know, lots of fruit, lots of things
and
is being offered.
And you people make a, you know, a pool of water, like, no?
Yeah, full of
Something
water.
Like...
Everything happens near water, okay? Near
Yes,
water,
yes.
people used to offer, you know, prayers to the god, sun god, and as well as in morning and evening, two times. So there is two prayer, morning prayer and evening prayer. Evening prayer is for a setting sun, and the morning prayer is for rising sun. Okay,
mm-hmm.
You should.
And the loudspeaker runs for the whole day.
Yeah, loudspeaker runs. People used to decorate their, you know, ghat especially. Okay, the bank of the river.
I can see because, you know, here just near to my house there is a ground, and it is decorated completely just to be for your Chhat Puja. So people
yes.
worship here, and a fair is also held here. Is it mm-hmm. so?
Yes, of course, fair is held, and lots of things happen. So especially since Durga Puja to, you know, Chhat, the in Bihar, always there is a, you know, atmosphere of festival, only festival, okay?
Yes.
Because
yes, yes.
Durga Puja goes for 10 days, and as well as Chhat goes for 1 week. So that's a quite long journey. These 2 months is quite, you know, you can say holy month for Bihari.
Okay, great.
Mm.